Islands 1 and 2. Sadly, I don't collect PC games. We've got this God of War, 175. That's for resale or trade, whatever you want. Belgian CD from Public Library. And Isabel Campbell and Mark Lanigan. Yeah, also from the Public Library. 75 cents. That's nice. I don't know where this toy comes from. I'm gonna pick it up because it looks cool. It has no markings whatsoever. But still, it looks great. Whoops. And then for my son, Puzzle by Bello. Nice.
So hi guys, 16 Bitchim here. Yeah, I got some stuff to show you guys from last week. Didn't do a whole lot of thrifting on Friday. Most of the clips that you guys saw were from Thursday. But on Wednesday I went to Utrecht with my colleagues. And we had an intern and she was really into games also. So we took her to Net Games at the end of our work shift there. So I picked up myself this Neo Geo Mini pad. Not really interested in the Neo Geo Mini, but this pad is a white controller. I will show you guys. And it's actually just a USB game pad. So meet me. So it looked kind of cool. It was only 18 euros, so they downpriced it already. The stick is not the same, it's an analog stick as the original, but it looks pretty cool, don't you guys think? I'm gonna keep it like that. Some people mod it to work on the original Neo Geo, but yeah. Then for 10 bucks, I picked up Legend of Kage 2. 2? Twe. It's Dutch for 2. I never knew this game existed, The Legend of Kage 2, but I do love the original NES game, so I picked it up. And then another thing that's probably gonna stay sealed is the Data East collection, also marked down from 34 to 18 euros. It includes not the best games like Ring Kings, some Lunar Pool, I guess, which pool game is it? Side Pocket. Burger Time, which I don't have, and Bad Dudes, which everybody has, of course, and Buggy Popper, which I don't have, so, but it's a cool thing to own. Sorry, guys. And then this one was only 3 euros, so I've skipped on this in the past for like 7 or 8 euros, but I think at 3 euros, I need to own Shaq Fu, so yeah, pay 3 euros for that, can't complain. So that's the stuff from Utrecht. And then on Friday I went to get a haircut, as you can see. So I didn't have much time to do thrifting, but nearby the hairdresser is Giovanni's store, Gamebuster. And I picked up some Xbox One titles, Killer Instinct and Super Lucky Steel. Both of these I really wanted to pick up, but I always saw Lucky Steel at 20 euros or something, and eh. And I also picked up this very beat up copy of Tailgater. Now I don't know, I think this is an original, but the plastic is kind of different, I think, than more NES, NES, Game Boy games. And also I tried to open it to clean out because it's really dirty. And the screw actually broke. It looked like it was a plastic screw. Does anybody know if there are more plastic screws with Game Boy cartridges? Anyways, the game itself works and it's a really fun game, so that's great. So he had this marked at 15 and 12 and 10. So normally 37, but he made it 30. So that was really nice of him. So yeah, these were my pickups. And this was actually bought on Friday, so that's okay. Normally I went to another thrift store after that, but my mother-in-law called and I had to pick up my son immediately, so I didn't have time to thrift. Maybe I'll have more time next week. I sure do hope so. Otherwise, these titles of this series won't be of any use. And I could just call it my pickup show. Well, see you guys later. Bye.